better be going.
Look at her, isn't she glowing?
She looks divine and you look exquisite, but look at the time.
Couldn't be, is it?
The crew is awaiting your orders.
We're sailing away from our borders.
Steady, boy, steady.
Ahoy there, they're coming.
Trumpeters ready. Drums start.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, Alan, my man. I gotta show you something. Come here. Now, I've been working on this for almost a year, and I got an appointment this afternoon with your father to show him this. Go ahead, take it. So what do you think? You think he'll like it?
What is it?
What is it? Man, this is the future. If I can get Wilt Chamberlain to wear them, I predict there'll be a pair of those in every closet in America.
The last time I saw your father, we were in the library. He was very close to tracking down the Knight's Tomb. I've never seen him so excited. He was as giddy as a schoolboy.
Who, Attila, the professor? He was never giddy, even when he was a schoolboy. Fräulein, will you permit me?
Thank you for coming right away.
I tried to see Angela, but I've been barred from visiting her cell.
Yes, I understand Ms. Yale has branded you a gargoyle sympathizer.
I guess I am. In a minute, Angela will wake up to find out the clan's dead. The whole world is against her, and she's all alone.
Not quite all alone.
I cannot allow you before Theoden King so armed and of Greyhelm. By order of Grima Wormtongue.
See you for 10 years, and now twice in one day? You're smothering me.
I knew you'd want to thank me for saving your life. Again.
You probably just heard we had free food and wine.
You hear that, guys? Dinner and drinks are on the prince.
Come on, there's someone I want you to meet.
Get to work.
This case is the literal truth. We are on holy ground. These columns over here were brought back as spoils of war. After the sacking of Byzantium during the Crusades. Now, please excuse me. The library is closing in a few moments. I'll arrange for us to stay a little longer.
Alan!
Thanks, Bob. What are you doing here? I've told you before, this factory isn't a playground. It's dangerous.
Dad, can I have a ride home?
Alan, is Billy Jessup picking on you again?
Everybody calm down. I live around here, and that chopper looks like it's heading to the mall. It ain't far. I'll take you there.
Sounds good. Let's grab some weapons and get the hell out of here.
Get me to the mall, and I'll make it worth your while.
Let's go, then. And I will call it what I like, fancy suit.
But if we stay together and keep our heads, we can get out of this.
Then let's do it. Everybody grab a weapon and let's go.
Find something?
Yes, 3, 7. Book about the Knight's Tomb. He was looking for the tomb itself. Don't you get it? The tomb is somewhere in the library. You said yourself it used to be a church. Three. 7, 7, 10.
Is it wise to wear the emblem of the Illuminati Society in public?
A necessary risk, Owen. The Society is to wait 1,000 years and then deliver the first envelope to a young David Xanatos of Bar Harbor, Maine. That envelope contains one of the coins Prince Malcolm gave me earlier. It's practically worthless now in 975 AD, but by 1975, it will be worth about 20 grand. The second envelope is to be delivered 20 years after the first. It contains a detailed account of how the coin was obtained. That's how I knew how to set this all up. I received instructions from myself last week. So you see, Pop, I am indeed a self-made man.
I'm so proud of you.
If you're afraid of something, you've got to stand and face it. Now run on, son.
Carl, you should know better than to let the boy play in here.
Sorry, sir.
Oh, what was it you wanted to show me?
Just a minute, sir.
marks the spot.
Simba. Simba. Oh, I'm a little surprised to see you. Alive.
Come on, Wendy. Let's see what they're up to.
May I help you?
I've come to collect your father.
My father?
Don't worry, mademoiselle. We'll take good care of you. Well, well, well. If it ain't the one musketeer.
Captain Pete, by the power vested in me as a musketeer, I'll rescue, mister.
Oh, that's a good one. Well, how about this? By the power invested in my fist, I clobber you.
Come quietly, Morpheus, or we'll make you into an ant farm.
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding. If...
If what?
If you marry me.
What?
One little word, Belle, that's all it takes.
Never.
Have it your way.
Belle!
Go of me!
My father's not crazy, and I can prove it. Show me the beast! Is it dangerous?
He's getting fitted for a halo.
No! No, no!
Yes, yes, yes! Face it, Mickey. It's all for one, and you are on your own!
I'll show you, Codfish. Stay here, Wendy. Watch the fun.
Blackfoot tribe. Belongs to the Algonquin group. Quite savage, you know.
Let's go get him.
Come on, we'll get him.
Gentlemen, yeah. Gentlemen. First, we must plan our strategy.
What strategy?
A plan of attack. The initial phase is an encircling maneuver. Thus.
You're gonna get it.
Do not let him speak. He will put a spell on us. Must be quick.
That's great.
Wonderful. Velma, are you okay?
Fine.
Pick me up, okay?
And so the loud Mountie, Corporal William Brock Wilde, set out for the Maple River, taking along only one other officer to help out.
I want to see the choo-choo.
We're not going to be shark bait.
This is it, Squeaky. Mano e Mouso.
Murderer. Simba, Simba, please. Please have mercy, I beg you.
You don't deserve to live.
But... Simba, I am family. It's the hyenas who are the real enemy.
It was their fault. It was their idea. Why should I believe you? Everything you ever told me was a lie.
What are you going to do? You wouldn't kill your old uncle.
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh. Simba, thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. How can I prove myself to you? Tell me, I mean, anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. And never return.
Yes. Of course. As you wish, Your Majesty. Ha-ha!
Don't shoot!
Don't worry, he won't.
Come on out and fight!
Were you in love with her, beast? Did you honestly think she wanted you when she had someone like me?
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No. Then you're guilty.
He certainly does, you sneaky thief.
Yeah, give it back.
That's a sucker bet.
Yeah, you're that sucker.
Ready, musketeer?
All for him and one for all.
Uh-oh. How to cost the Chinians?
I hate happy endings.
Element of surprise? I say. And now for my rendezvous with the little lost man cub.
Mother always did like Richard Bess.
And I have been tricked.
And so, in the summer of 1776, the reign of the Tudors finally came to an end.
I want chips.
Waiter? I say, waiter, this is broccoli. Let me make it perfectly clear when I tell you I am not a vegetarian.
You call this archaeology? Get out of there, Dad!
I owe you a big favor. How can I ever repay you?
Simple. Instead of invading Earth, I want you to protect it. It's great to have you back, Peter. I don't know what we'd do without you.
Hear, hear. Neverland wouldn't be Neverland without Peter Pan.
And that's because of all the treasures in the Neverworld, you're the greatest.
And so are you.
That was my name, Gandalf. I am Gandalf the White. And I come back to you now, at the turn of the tide.